All right, ladies and gentlemen, GIGeoGamer here, and today we are back with some more Path of Exiles. And in this video, this is going to be a little bit more of a, you know, a gameplay. I do have my webcam turned on, just because I really do want to actually, like, I want to get more into this game a little bit, just to at least, you know, continue trying to test it out. Now, of course, I'm really thinking on instead of doing my staff here, I'm thinking on doing just a single sword. Because if you guys remember from last episode, I started out with a sword, then got my club combo, then I switched to the staff. But I think we may go ahead and try just a single sword.
A dashing duelist, drenched and deserted on the dreariest strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, lad. You could lacerate a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. Alas, my Merry Go is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion.
Alright, so he seems a bit lunatic. Drowned dead.
Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbance. Tarkly! Rescued from the waves, a stricken Bestel, fate's slave, from fallen crew and broken bark, Bestel lives, thanks to Tarkly.
Thanks to Tarkly.
Now there's a face I never expected to see exiled. The maidens of Oriath must lie wailing in their beds now that the mighty duelist has left them. Or is that why you're here? Did you disappoint your adoring fans somehow? I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Back in Oriath, I disdained your kind. In Rayclass, I don't have that luxury.
You don't have that luxury? No, you don't. You're my, you know, you essentially have to deal with me.
Bestel's ship tore its belly open on the rocks out there, trying to escape from Corsairs. The pirates took what they wanted. The scavengers took the rest. Tarkly pulled Bestel from some hideaway in the wreckage. The only one on board to survive. Tarkly's as good a man as you can find on this godforsaken coast. He has some wrongs to right, no doubt. While they are, I don't really care. Not for him, we'd all be dead.
Alright, so essentially Tarkly. Ooh, sell items. We get Scrolls of Wisdom. Oh, wait. Hold up. I don't want to sell anything just yet, I don't think. Oh, wait. This... Oh, no! Oh wait, okay, yeah, that's what I thought. These axes, 5% critical hit, 5% critical hit, weapon range 9, weapon range 9, 1.45 attacks, 1.5 attacks, 5 to 9, 4 to 8, 18% increased accuracy rating. So should I not just use an axe? Wouldn't that be better? I think it would be better.
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Go ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Octon was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Poor Nessa, Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are.
Alright. So, we have to travel to the Tidal Island. So, yeah, I think the axe is actually better. Or maybe a sword-axe combo. Surely an axe is better than a club. Oh, we'll show the items on the ground. Okay. Wait. 5 to 7, 5 to 9. See, that has stun effect. Now, there's no, like, less accuracy for riding two weapons, I don't think. I'm not sure. Maybe we do this. Keep the sword and throw an axe. Although, I'm pretty sure having two axes would be better. Let's just try this. Whoops. So, we have to explore around. We've already been here in the past. Yeah, so we just... Oh, sting. Oh wait, all this stuff drops? An iron hat, that's what we have already. A portal scroll. A glass shank. It's just a dagger, I don't think we want that. Alright, so we're exploring around. Why is this one? I don't know. How do I look at the map? What is that? Not sure. Please do not spit gravel at me. It's quite disgusting. Alright, we do have some withered husks down here. Alright, that was easy enough. The Driftwood Scepter. A one-handed mace. Yeah, like, I don't think we need all this crud. So I'm not really sure where we're supposed to go. I don't know if I should be coming up this far. Like, there's a lot of dudes who appear to not appreciate me. Corpse. Just another driftwood club we already have, not interested. So where is Tidal Island? It's that right there, I would assume. How do I get there? How do we get there? Oh snap. Alright. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wait, so why is this not recharging? Oh, it is. It's one per kill. But it uses seven per use. Alright. Ooh, a chain belt. We can use that. I'm not sure how we are supposed to get to this island, though. you already, Fire Furry. Get out of here. Oh! Oh, buddy. No! Go away! Go away! Alright, let's heal up. Don't catch me on fire. Don't catch me on fire. Please go away. Get destroyed. Alright, a padded vest. I think we've looked at all this stuff before. Wait, did that say a two-handed shield? Oh, no. Alright, so... a blacksmith whetstone? Wait, is that a new... Oh no, that just improves the quality. Okay. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, that's for my gem. How do I get to Tidal Island? Wait, these crabs say they're infested. What are they infested by?
I believe in traveling light.
Or you just don't have the backpack space, one of the two. Oh, look at that. So, oh wait, our passive skills. Increased physical damage, 10% strength. Increased attack speed. Dexterity. Alright, I think this is what we need. I think we need a dexterity, because that's for two... wait. Apply. Stop attacking me, I was busy. Dexterity lets us use two things more efficiently, right? Don't pick that up. A superior driftwood club. That's not what we have. So why is this better? It's just a better club. Okay. How do we get to this Tidal Island? That's really all I want to know. What is that? A weathered carving.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of...
I already saw this. How do we get to Tidal Island? I mean, I enjoy the combat in this game. Don't get me wrong. But I need to know... It says that, so do we have to go down to the southeast? Ooh, wait. Do we just have to go down to the southeast? Alright, let me take out this axe. See if I fight better with just the sword. Sword? Just the sword. Going southeast appears to be a dud. Like, this isn't good for anything. Yeah, we're go- Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Waypoint. Ooh, I think we found it. I think we just had to follow the beach. More withered husks. Ouch. I don't know what's best for fighting right now, guys. I'm not gonna lie. But we're going into the mud flats. I think this might be where we need to go. Maybe. No, we went up. We need to be out here. Let me ask in chat, how do I get to Tidal Island? New, oh wait. New to the game. Yeah, obviously I have to walk. Oh, wait. You can't oh wait, is this it? Oh, got it. Got it. Thanks. Okay. So this is Tidal Island. We have to find the medicine chest. So I'm holding down Alt. I'm waiting for some cannibals. Yep, there they are. Drowned dude. Wait, so these are all of his crew. Wait, yo, this is all of his old crew. That's messed up. So, I can click to level up. Alright, yeah, so let's level both of them up. So our ability is getting better. Oh wait, what about a shield? Maybe that would help. Just my sword and shield. Oh, rawhide boots. I have shoes now. Alright, where is this? Where is this shield? A simple robe. Requires intelligence. Sorry, I don't need that. Plate vest. That's what I have, right? Yeah. And what's this other thing? An orb? I guess I'll take it. Upgrades a normal item to a magic item. Okay. Wait, is this it? Nope, that's just a crate. You're not supposed to get back up. You're already dead. A vine circlet. Not sure what that is. Gloves.
I believe in traveling light.
Wait, do we have gloves already? Oh, we already have fish scale gauntlets. See, evasion? I don't know what evasion is. Like, does it just lower our, like, detection? So we can move past enemies easier? Because right now I see no point to that. Alright, cannibal does not appreciate me. So here's where I should start using abilities like this. Put in some good work on all of them. Yeah. Spark. Oh wait, is this another gem? Ooh, it is! So what does this one do? Projectile spell, duration, lightning. Costs 5 mana. Launches unpredictable sparks that move randomly until they hit an enemy or expire. Deals 1 to 20 lightning damage for additional projectiles. Okay. So now we have spark. So let's test it. Ooh, fancy. And we have an enemy to use it on. Go down. There's the medicine chest. So we got the medicine chest now. That's actually really sick. More area damage. Alright, I really need to work better on focusing down certain dudes. Oh nice, our lightning leveled up. Okay, but now look at all this stuff. Coral amulet, which we can wear. Oh wait, life regeneration, yes! Alright, this is a crude bow. So let's see. We don't need that. Oh wait, how do I do this? Rusted Spike, a one-handed sword, 4 to 10, 4 to 8. Requires 20 dexterity. Oh, wait, I think I can use this. Because my dexterity is indeed upgraded. How am I going to do this, though? I guess I'll just drop this axe. The medicine chest, how much space is that going to take? Good bit. Well, we'll drop you for now. Superior nailed fist. It's a claw. Alright, so serrated arrow quiver. This just adds damage to bows. Am I really gonna use. Wait, do you need arrows for a bow? I'm not sure if you do. Wait, small life. Wait, we can get another one of these? Is there any point in having more of these? I don't think so. Leather cap, we don't need. Wool shoes. Evasion rating 11. Energy shield. I don't know what the energy shield is. Padded vest. Alright, so we really need to sort out here. Now that we have this new... the rusted spike. Let's identify this. So how do we do it? Wait, do we... Oh yeah, these thingies. Scroll of wisdom. Right click, left click. Adds 2 to 3 cold damage. Oh right, because he was the frosted boss. It's a frosted rusted spike. So, oh wait, you can only have 2 things in this one though. So what if we do this? What if we do that? But then, which is better? This bow is 6 to 16. This is 5 to 13. Requires level 5. So this bow is definitely better. And I think other than that, that's really all we need. I'm not sure if I should be taking this evasion stuff. I hope not. We do need this chest. How are we gonna do this? Let's drop the hatchets. I don't think we need them. I should have just sold them back at the base, but whatever. A wand increases spell damage. You know what? Where is the chest? We'll take that. We'll take another hatchet. Which one is best? Actually, no, we're gonna take the quiver. And I guess we'll drop this club. It's a superior driftwood club, but I don't think we're going to use it. We are going to use this maul. Let's drop the maul. And then... pick up... the club? Because, like, technically, according to this, the club is better... Although the club can't hold the red thing, but this... Oh, okay. No, we'll drop that, and then we're going to go ahead and pick up the... Not the maul. We're going to take these... actually, maybe we can sell the maul. Yeah, let's try and sell the maul. Alright. We got that. Now let's go back to Lion Eyes Watch. Alright, that was a bit of a debate. We do have these new weapons, though. I feel like I'm going to really like them. Like, look at this sword. It's so long. And we get cold damage, plus fire damage, plus electric damage. Sounds pretty good. And then we just go right back out here. Look how long that sword is. But it has a longer range, so we do indeed have to be closer. Okay. So let's run our way back to Lion Eyes. Maybe do some fighting? I'm assuming these guys... Oh no, they haven't respawned. Oh man, I wanted to test this out. It's not that big of a deal though. Just keep running. Can't go up here. Man, look at all this massacre. You know what? I did that. Yeah, like, ooh, a shabby jerkin. Oh, that's useless. Wait, there's the carving, so we need to be going this way then. Right? Just back up the beach. And it should be right here. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Is this thing, like, OP? What's this? Oh, that's our shield. Oh! That's what shield is. So we really do have a shield. What gives us a shield? 13 to maximum energy shield. Oh, snap. Alright, that's actually really cool. That's good to know. We're learning. Let's go talk to Nessa for your reward.
A medicine chest. This means more to us than you can know. There are some who wouldn't have lasted the night without it. Take this. In return for the knowledge that one can do more than suffer and rage blast. You and Tartley, you give us something better than serums and salt. You give us hope.
Hope. One reward. A medium life flask. Medium mana flask. Or increased movement speed. Hmm. 90 mana over 6 seconds, 70 life. Ooh, I think the life is what we want. Movement speed is nice though, because then we can run like from area to area faster. I feel like no matter what I pick, I could be making a huge mistake. Oh wait, we already have a medium mana flask. When did I get that? I should have replaced that a long time ago. So we don't need that, but I wasn't going to get that anyway. Which of these do we get? I think I'm going to take the speed. Hopefully that was a good idea.
Don't tell Tarkley, but they're the foulest fowl I've ever tasted. Still, exiles can't be choosers.
Alright, so that's what the rows are?
So... You managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use.
Alright. And let's talk to Tarkley.
Animals don't seem to rise up after death the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them?
Ooh.
The answer's in that fetid pool near the mudflats. I know the place stinks to high heaven, but so does the idea of a flock of overactive bird carcasses hungry for a bit of living meat. Clear the place out. And deal to whatever's raising.
Oh, holy cow. We have a lot to talk about.
Walls of this old ruin. Lion Eyes watch. Defensible enough with a few stout, well-armed veterans. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. Rowers? Overgrown chickens with a murderous streak. Easy enough to bring down, one by one. But just don't get surrounded by them. They'll tally your guts out and snap you up like a big fat worm.
That's nice.
If you get the chance, have a rifle through their nests. The bros are a bit like magpies.
Okay.
The scavengers, orphans of the Eternal Empire who've forgotten what it's like to be civilized. Especially the likes of Fire Fury and
Kilder. Hailrake.
Make the undead look like responsible citizens.
Hailrake.
Do you know why
we
the scavengers
aren't
banging on our gates right now? Too busy killing and cooking each other.
Manny, man world, that's disgusting.
Bestial's a strange fish. Best taken salted. That hat he wears? Plucked it right off the real captain's head. Captain didn't mind. Generous fellow. Had given the rest of himself to the scavengers already.
That's messed up.
Ness is the best of us. Not one of Dominus's exiles. A wreck survivor. She keeps us from losing what's left of our minds.
Okay. So we've talked to him up, chatted up a good storm. And it looks like we have two more missions, optional and not. We are going to do the side missions, of course. But that's going to be the end of today's episode. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed. I definitely really am. We need to replace this. And replace this. I really am enjoying this. There you go. Oh, really bad hiccups. I really am enjoying this, and I really do plan on continuing to play it, at least for a little while. What can we sell? Let's sell the wand. She's giving us fragments. This gives us Scroll of Wisdom, which we do need, so, okay. A scepter. The big maul. All she gives us is these scroll fragments for it. But I don't think I need any of this stuff. Driftwood Wand. Alright, Frostweaver's Gnarled Branch of the Pupil. I kind of like... I think I kind of like that, so I am going to keep it. This goes on your head, armor, or energy shield. I don't think we want the energy shield. I think the armor would be better, especially since we have life regen. So... there's all that. Let's accept that. Oh, nice! We got one scroll for all of that. We do need to make sure we're keeping our inventory nice and sorted. Again, I'm going to keep the staff around a little bit longer because I do think I kind of like it. But guys, if you have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe down below as always. New videos every single day. Hope you guys did enjoy, and if you did, as always, I will definitely see you in the next one.